number one in the hood, G.
Whore!
Hey, turn on the TV, because I'm the master, and I have a shirt that says as much, and I'm not afraid to break it out. I'm about to whip it out, and I'm going to urinate all over this room, and you will wish that I did not ingest all that asparagus.
All right, go ahead. Whip it out.
Go on. Show him.
Oh, I will. In private, because there's not enough room in here.
Check it out. I got three new friends. Meanwhile, will you pick up this fake vomit? I'm having my new friends over for drinks, and they don't need to be seeing that, okay?
Well, only some of it is fake. This is fake. See? Novelty. Makes you laugh. But this is real. And this is real, and that's real. This is fake.
Seems like there's a lot more real than fake down here.
Will you shut the f*** up and vacuum the hall?
I just don't like the way you boss me.
You just calm down, all right? And don't say nothing like that in front of my new friends.
Where's the action? There's no, I don't see no strippers here.
Look, Carl, they're not strippers, okay?
Oh, so I guess, I got some bad information then.
You shouldn't have gotten any information at all.
No, Carl's our wingman.
I know techniques.
They want to see the goods, what's down here.
They're not strippers. Two of them are men.
Well, that means one of them isn't.
And she is who I will be working over with Smooth Toss.
Hi.
Oh, so nice to meet you.
Hi, y'all.
All right, this ain't happening. I'll see you fruits later.
Whoa, wait! One of them is a woman!
You poke around and figure it out!
I have standards!
I thought the portraits were just avatars on the internet. You guys are real fruit, huh?
I am Bert Banana, this is Tammy Tangerine, and this is Mortimer Mango. Fruits one and all.
I'm leaving, that's my name, but it was very nice to meet you.
And I'm Meat Rod. I'm a ball of meat.
Wow!
That's wonderful.
Finally, together, breaking bread.
Hallelujah!
How about a mojito?
No rum for me. Just Jesus.
Have an anointed day.
All right, well, now that we have the day anointed, let's kick off the nighttime.
No.
We used to party, but those days are way behind us now. We're into the Holy Trinity and not the eight ball. We used to go out and we would pick a runaway up and just have crazy debauched sex all night long. You know, Bert would blame me, my fat ass, and then he would hit me as hard as he could. Right, Bert? Remember that? Bert, remember how hard you would hit me?
As hard as I could. I had to go to the hospital and have my hands replaced. I was too high. But those days are over. No crack for me. You know what? Go ahead and pour me a little bit of a full glass of that rum.
Bert.
No ice, no ice.
Bert, no.
You've been sober for 47 straight days.
Oh, man.
Hey, damn it, that's my rum. You don't have to pour it down the sink, man.
You don't have a monkey wrench, do you? Damn it! Mortimer, you're diluting
it! Come here. Hold me. Fly into the sun.
Yes. Bow your heads.
Nice to meet y'all in your special language. I got to run.
Wait, meanwhile, don't go.
I got you, boy. This ain't my problem. Listen to that.
So you said you're into science. That's...
Out of my way, you orange whore!
Oh, that thought.
Oh, come on.
I'm so sorry. We're not normally like this.
Okay, I see. And now you want to have sex with the fries. Is that it? Yeah,
no,
tell him, go do him. I'll watch. Do it before thine eyes.
Oh, Bert, please don't hit me.
Then get the liquor faster.
Well, y'all make yourself at home.
Calm down, Bert.
I will not calm down until cocaine enters my system. I have a demon inside of me.
Oh, good, you're still here.
Remember my roommate, the cup you made earlier? He's filled with crystal meth.
Oh, cool, thanks. Everybody split up. We have to find the cup. The cup has the drugs.
The cup.
The cup?
There's crystal meth in the cup.
Filled with magic.
I saw the cup. It's in the back.
Are you grounded?
Yep.
Okay, good. Now touch the red wire to the green wire.
Okay, but what about salt?
What about him?
That's what I said, yo. Boom, boom, boom.